हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू VPMP पॉलिटेक्निक यूट्यूब चैनल अगेन। माई सेल्फ श्वेता पटेल। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज SQL डेटा टाइप। दिस इज अगेन अ पार्ट ऑफ यूनिट 3। द नेम ऑफ यूनिट 3 इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू SQL। इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज डेटा टाइप इन SQL। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो व्हाट इज द डेटा टाइप। Data type is the same as which is used in a C and C++. When we declare a variable, then we have to compulsory give the name of the variable and the data type of variable. The same logic is applied in a SQL. But instead of variable, we use here table column or column name in a table. SQL data type. Oracle support a set of basic data types. In a database, each of the data has a specific data type. A data type specify the type of data that column can hold, such as a character, or it may be a string, numerics, date and time, etc. A data type define what kind of value a column can contain. Each column in a database table is required to have a name and a data types. SQL developer have to decide what type of data will be stored inside each and every table column when creating a SQL table. The data type is a label and a guideline for SQL to understand what type of data is expected inside of each column, and is also identify how SQL will interact with the stored data which are already saved in a database. There are basic four types of data types available in SQL. The first one is numerical, the second one is a character, the third one is a date, and the fourth one is a binary. Now, first we see numerical data type. Numerical data type have a three types of category. Based on the requirement of user, we use this numerical data types. Like the first one is number P, S, where P is a precision and S is a scale. The Oracle number data type has a precision and scale. The precision is the number of digit in a number and it range from 1 to 38. The scale is the number of digit to the right of the decimal point in a number, and it range from -84 to 127. Let we see the one example. For example, a number with the 6,2 precision and scale. The number 1234.79 has a precision of 6 and scale of 2. So, to store this number, we need number data type with the 6 precision and 2 scale. Both precision and scale are in a decimal digit and it is a optional. If you skip the precision and scale, Oracle use the maximum range and precision for the number. The next category, that is the number P, in which we skip the scale, only we use the precision. So, suppose you want to store 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 value in a column, then we have to specify the number with the 6 precision. The again next category, it is a number which also skip the precision and scale. Precision and scale both are optional. So, aapko precision or scale use nahi karna hai, so we can directly use the number. The maximum length of this precision is 38 digit. So this is the numerical data type which are used in SQL based on the column of the table. Like it may be an enrollment number, or it may be a balance, or it may be a SPI, the result of the student. Based on the requirement of user, we can use this numerical data type as a data type of column in a table. Now, we discuss character data type. Mainly character data type have a four category. based on the requirement of user, we can use this character data type to store a single character as well as to store a collection of character, that is a nothing but a string. Or if you have a large amount of data, then we have to also one data type that is a long, which are used for specially to store a large amount of data as a string. The first one is a character, which is used for storing the single character or the group of character, but this character data type have a fixed size and the maximum length of character is 255 characters. The second one is a varchar and varchar 2. Varchar and varchar 2 both have a same purpose. That means when we want to store the collection of character with the variable length, that means the length is not fixed, then we have to use varchar and varchar 2. The size of varchar is 200 character and the size of varchar 2 is a 400 character. But the main difference between varchar and varchar 2 is memory space. Varchar 2 occupy more character and that's why in a varchar memory may be waste, while in a varchar 2 memory waste hoti nahi hai. Kaise nahi hoti hai uska ek apne example dekhte hain. Suppose ki name, the name is a column name which have a data type varchar 2 and with the 15 character size. Suppose I enter the value of name Shweta, then only 6 character is used in a name. So remaining jo characters hai, uske liye varchar 2 space occupy karta nahi hai. So varchar 2 mein memory waste hoti nahi hai. While in a varchar, suppose we use the same example, then varchar put the null character in the remaining space and they occupy the memory. That's why varchar, in a varchar, memory may be wasted, but in a varchar 2 memory waste hoti nahi hai. So, SQL developer more prefer karte hain varchar 2 ko use karne ke liye, kyunki usme memory waste hoti nahi hai. The next category of the character data type is the long. When we want to store the large amount of data or large amount of character string in a column, then we have to use long. The maximum length of long is 2 GB. But the limitation is that only one column per table can be defined as a long. That means table mein ek hi column par apne long apply kar sakte hain. So this is the character data type which are used in a SQL based on the requirement of user, like example student name, employee name, address. The next one is a binary data type. Binary data type is a special data type in SQL which are used to store any kind of binary data like an image, word file, text file, etc. in a table. In binary data type, we have an option like allowing user to store a fixed length value or variable length of bytes based on the requirement. Binary data type have again two categories, that is a row and long row. Row is used for binary type data and the maximum length of row is 255 bytes. The long row is also used for binary data, but in a large amount of binary data. And the maximum length of long row is up to 2 GB. So this is the binary data type which are used when we want to store word file, text file or images, etc. Now, the next data type is a date data type. Date data type is a special data type in a SQL which are used for representing a date, like a date of join, date of birth and date of join. The default format of this data type is DDMMYY, that means date, month and year. We can also perform addition and subtraction operation on a current date or specified date using the special functions which are the date functions which are available in a SQL. Using this date function, we can perform this type of operation, like suppose we want to add any date with the plus 3 months or etc. So, hum usme डेट और मंथ में अपने कोई भी डेट ऐड करनी है तो अपने ऐड कर सकते हैं. इवन वी वांट टू सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस डेट एंड मंथ फ्रॉम पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, लाइक बेस ऑन द डेट और बेस ऑन द मंथ और बेस ऑन द ईयर, तो वो भी अपने कर सकते हैं. SQL provide the special function that is the sysdate, which are defined for current date and current time of the particular system. So this is the date data time. Hope you have clear all the data types which are available in SQL based on the requirement of column of the table. If you like my video, then subscribe it and watch it again for next chapter topics. Thank you very much.